let's go back to the emptiness that each of us have. Society is providing a lot of things that is disconnecting us with the core of ourselves.
If we just take a moment every day to get back into the heart, where everything is safe and everything is peaceful.
The ego, or the individual sense of being human, is not fully online yet, so we're still kind of melded with each other. And that's true of tribal culture, that actually the ego of the tribe is invested in the tribe itself, not in the individual members. And that's one of the markers of tribal stage of development.
We are beautiful, light-filled beings, and we can make whatever it is we want to make of this planet. So far, I think we're crap, and we've done it wrong.
We have the same needs. We have the same challenges. We don't have the tools to handle all the situations we are going to find ourselves in life.
Realizing the oneness is actually fundamental to our capacity to survive and thrive.
With this oneness, every healing is my healing. Every forgiveness is my forgiveness, as it is your forgiveness.
Making the world a better place involves helping people to be better. But what constitutes better depends on a person's perspective. It depends on the conditions that they find themselves in. And so recognizing that people's values do evolve and that every person's value perspective is important to include.
Evolution is about transcending the current stage of development, but including the pieces that came before us.
There's certainly elements that we've lost, right, that we would like to reclaim. And indeed, we're not going to be able to go beyond our present situation until we can reach back and include some of what we've lost along the way. So learning from tribal cultures and learning indeed from every level of cultural development that has emerged in history is one of the big projects of helping us evolve further.
And so we have modernity coming in with science and technology and the steam engine and medicine, and we move into, on one hand, the great fruits of modernity, such as, you know, our cities and the whole life that we're all living, most of us. The downside, of course, is that we end up alienated and sort of stuck on this planet, and we don't know why we're here, and it's the age of alienation. It is the age of modernity. That's the downside.
There's the fear of change. There's the fear of following your dream. We all start off, we have fabulous dreams, we have fabulous visions, we make mistakes, and as we keep making mistakes, we start blaming ourselves, and then the pain just keeps getting bigger and bigger, and the barbed wire around the heart keeps growing stronger and stronger. If we don't attend to that, then we stop following the dream. We stop following the vision. We stop enjoying life, and then we just get cornered by the pain. Break that barbed wire up, dissolve it, so that the heart can trust again, so that the heart can open, so that life can go on.
If you can feel that honest emotion of being in shambles, and then you can walk through the door and have the strength to make changes, really make changes, then it can be something. Have some of your own strength. Know which direction you need to go. Let it be an experience, and then go from there.
It's a human struggle. We're all going to go through it, ups and downs, in between, sideways, whatever. We're going to try to all get it right. We all have the same feelings, regardless if you're male or female, rich or poor, young or old. We all have feelings.
We all in different colors. We all in different countries, but we are only one. And we only come from one. And what pulls us together is love. That pulls us together. And if we fight, then it will separate us. But love will create and will bring us together.
Love is great, that's it. That's all.
Love each other. Be humble to each other. Be kind to each other.
If you're doing something you love doing and you're passionate about, it's you're going to be happy.
Find your rhythm, find the circle, find the seasons, find what you like. Challenge yourself to go through what you don't like. Heal. Let go. Please.